Why, Miss Allen, Mr. Coates has conducted the London Symphony for many years, and he has appeared with the Philadelphia Orchestra, with the New York Philharmonic, and with two state operas, both Leningrad and Moscow.
Yes, but has he ever appeared with any name bands like Harry James or Spike Jones?
Miss Allen, perhaps we had better discuss the composition that you are going to play tonight.
Oh, yes, I'd love to. I wrote it myself. It's a cute masterpiece called Concerto for Index Finger.
Concerto for Index Finger?
Yes.
You mean you play the piano with only one finger?
Mr. Coates, there's a war going on. That leaves me nine fingers to knit with.
Mr. Coates, you said you envied me. Wouldn't you like to conduct for Miss Allen?
No, no. I wouldn't deprive you of that honor, Mr. Torby.
I beg your pardon. If you play with only one finger, you cannot play chords.
But just between you and me, Mr. Torby, chords are on the way out.
But that is ridiculous. Without chords, even our most talented composers would be completely lost.
Yes, Miss Allen. Shostakovich has achieved some of his finest effects by the use of a diminished fifth.
A diminished fifth? My goodness, just think what he could do with a full quart.
Albert, wish me luck.
Jose! Oh, now, this is a big moment for you, isn't it?
I've never been happier.
for it.
In a moment of madness, I fell madly in love. Magic world, stars aglow, did their part till my heart let go. I've had no
cut in.
I did, but I got cut out.
Mm-hmm. Looks like another victory for the Navy.
Mm-hmm.
Too bad, Army. Guess you better quit.
I'm dancing with you.
Sorry, but I am.
Sorry, but you were.
Now, boys. So long, sailor. Hello, soldier.
Dance?
A little later.
How about a dance?
A little later. Hello, sailor.
Hello. Would you like to dance?
A little later. I mean, yes, I would.
So sorry.
Oh, it's not your fault. It's quite bumpy in spots. We certainly could use a new floor.
Billy. Billy Kitt.
Speaking.
How does a guy make a phone call around here?
Mr. Blue, you can use my personal phone, a private office. Come with me. Yourself at home. My office is your office. Would you like a cigar?
Sure, thanks.
So would I.
Here, try one of mine.
My thanks. I hope someday you can reciprocate.
Billy Kipp, you're a great comic. What are you doing here in an office?
Why, I'm an executive.
I think you're a dope.
One could be both, Mr. Blue.
Billy, you know your office is the stage.
You'll find a phone over there.
Your business is show business. Come on back to work.
No. Flesh is willing, but the spirit is weak. I'm frustrated, a father without a son. Why have I tried to be funny folks that only laugh at me?
Say, by the way, I know a place where they need a comic, and they'll pay top dough.
Mr. Blue, I've made my bed, so let sleeping dogs lie in it.
Hello, is this the Brentwood Flower Shop? This is Ben Blue. How about those orchids? I told you to send them to her tonight. No, she did not get them. Yes, same lady, same place, and the same kind of orchids. Okay, I'll hold the wire.
Somebody, he's trapped in my office. Come on.
Well, are you sure he's the one?
Am I sure? I'll bet you $1 billion, $2 billion.
What odds?
I know it's odd, but I heard him with my own ears.
I feel sorry for Gene.
Yes, yes, yes. This is still Mr. Blue. And I still want to know what happened to my orchids. Oh, you say you sent them out a few hours ago? They just came back.
What? Your boy couldn't find Broadway. That's the street.
Coming? Oh, we can hear you out here. Can't we, Johnny?
Yes, I know you can, dear, but you and Johnny can hear me better out there.
The young man with a horn, they crowd around to hear him play. He sends them all, but not away. Plays from night till early morn. The young man with a horn. The young man with a horn, he blows it hot, he blows it sweet. It's always got a solid beat. Why, he makes Gabriel sound like corn. The young man with a horn. Oh, man. Famous names, lots of famous halls of fame, but there is just one Mr. James, the young man with a
nobody's quite as famous as Harry James. You can have Gary and you can have Carrie, but I'm just wild about Harry Blowman.
Oh, yeah, yeah, man.
No, man. Can blow the trumpet like the young man with a horn.
Lotto, dotto, lotto, there.
He blows it hot. Blows it sweet, can't be beat. Harry.
Lord, he blows.
He's the young man with a
horn. You know, I think tonight was the most wonderful night in my whole career.
Never mind, little girl. Come on, I'll get you another one.
Papa Lou, why ain't babaloo,
babaloo, babaloo, babaloo,
babaloo,
babaloo, babaloo, babaloo, babaloo,
babaloo,
babaloo, babaloo,
babaloo,
babaloo, babaloo, babaloo, babaloo,
babaloo.
Lively spot, Jack. Great fun.
Dad, don't forget you have a job to do.
That's right. Oh, I mustn't forget that.
When do the Dales disappear?
Excuse me? Right after this number, sir.
Jake, I think I shall take up nightlife.
Babalo,
the most marvelous news for you. I found out who somebody is.
You have? Who is he?
Oh.
It don't. Ladies and gentlemen, again we present those two young ladies who are as lovely to look at as they are to listen to. The Dale Sisters.
The girls can't make it.
Why, what's the matter?
They just had a bat. No, no. They're temporarily incapacitated for the nonce.
Hey, Billy, how about you doing something?
Me? No, I can't. I can't. I'm all washed up and dry. Nobody knows me no more, and nobody wants to.
Folks, you remember the great Billy Kipp, don't you? They don't think you're through, do you?
Who am I against so many? Now, once upon a time, they sang the Bodeo Do, but that was long ago. Then everybody started into boop-boop-a-doo. They got tired of that, you know. Everybody puts in extra notes. Mr. James, I'll give you $50. You show me broop-broop in the music. Show me broop-broop.
There's broop-broop.
Too bad I can't read. But the tune for you and me. Very unnecessary is that swingy symphony they call the dick. A dinkity, a dinkadoo, a dinkity. Oh, what a tune for crooning. Ink, a dinkity, a dinkadoo, a dinkity. It's got the whole world swooning. Eskimo bells up in. Let me hear those trumpets. That's not a trumpet. That's not a trumpet. That's a trumpet. Ink, a dinkity, a dinkadoo, a dinkadee. Simply means ink, a dinkity. A dinkadoo. Ink, a dinkity, a dinkadoo. Let me hear my symphony. What a band. Inks, a dinkadees, a dinkadoos, a dinkadee. It's got the whole world swooning. I'm walking down the street. I'm walking down the street. Tell me, Mr. James, now just what did you accomplish? Ink, a dinkity, a dinkadoo, a dinkadee.
note was given to me by Bing Crosby. And was he glad to get rid of it?
Song you all like, by a singer you all like, Miss Lena Horne.
I've played the dull game o'er and o'er, but I've just quarreled with you. That's why I'm blue. And now you've gone and left me, just like all dolls do. I tell you, boys, it's tough to be alone. It's tough to love a doll that's not your own. I'm through with all of them. I'll never fall again. This is what I'll do. A doll that I can call my own, a doll that other fellas cannot steal, and all those flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I get home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all the world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl. I'd rather have a paper doll call my own, a doll that other fellas cannot steal, and all those flirty,
flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all the world. Paper doll to call my own, then have a fickle-minded real life girl.
Could I see you a minute?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, no. I didn't mean here.
And now you're going to hear from those two young ladies who are as lovely to look at as they are to listen to. Here they are, those clever and charming girls, the Deo sisters.
Hold it a minute. Hold it.
What's the matter with them now?
They're temporarily incapacitated.
Oh, it's the most beautiful one I ever got. But, Frank, dear, no more orchids.
Why?
We have to save our money for onions.
Yes, ma'am. Jeannie.
Halls of Fame, there is just one Mr. James, the young man. The young man with a
horse. A cut tinkadoo. Junior. Pa.
down below. Look down there. There he comes. Buddy Rich at the drums. America's newest singing sensation, Elvis Presley.
Well, since why won't you rise to save your doggone soul?
And here she comes, flying through the air with the greatest of ease, the delightful, delectable, delovely, Esther Williams!
You hear that? Now, if that man was your bugler, it'd be a pleasure to wake up. Wake up every morning. Do I have to say more? Here he is, the man behind the horn, the one and only Harry James.
Gentlemen, and now we'd like to do a little thing for you that's called the 2 o'clock jump with an introduction by the great Buddy Rich. Bud!
encore, want another number? I'll be very glad to. Oh, you laugh, huh? You don't think I can play? Are you kidding? I used to be with Dorsey.
Tommy or Jimmy?
Pee-pee. I think I'll play by ear this show. You and I, Mr. Schwartz, Mr. James, are going to do a duet.
All right.
We're going to play Night and Day. You fiddle around the day, and would you do me a favor, please? Give me an arpeggio, please. You don't mind. Thank you. What are we going to play?
What would you like to hear?
You say?
I say, what would you like to hear?
Clyde McCoy, but we're stuck with you. Oh, that's a good one.
That's very
nothing.
Good.
Okay. Did you have onions for dinner or something? Now, let's stop fooling around. You understand?
Yes,
everybody in attention to watch itself at all times, as Jackie would say. Watch it. You understand? Because I want to do what I want to do, and you can do what you want to. Destroy yourself. It's later.
What do you do?
Who asked him? Who's this, your brother, Jesse? Funny line.
Oh, say.
Funny joke, huh?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Well, thank you very much for the horse you gave me. He's a horse owner, you know. He gave me a horse, what was it, yesterday at 10 for him?
Yeah, but you see, it was his first time around the track.
Yes.
He didn't know the way. Follow the other horses.
There will be no jokes by you.
Oh. Duet?
Give me a say. Here we go. We'll take it from the top, where it says, with him. What's wrong with you, fool? Yeah. Too fast. I'll rehearse the band. Because I want to do what I want to do when you can do what you want to do.
Stop it!
I'll take it right from the top. Here we go. And... We'll be back in 30 seconds after 30-second identification. Take it away, please. We'll be right back.